Hello class 5, I hope you all are doing well and safe. So now I'm here with the classwork of your second chapter, Forest. First we have done continents and ocean. I've explained you this chapter, Forest. Now I'm here with the classwork. So first what you have to do in your CW exercise book, you are supposed to put classwork and date. Classwork and date is a must. Now you have to give the heading of the chapter, Forest. Then come with the first point. Number one is filling the blanks. The first topic. One, the equatorial forests of the Amazon basin are called selvas. Number two, deciduous trees shed their leaves in the dry season. Number three, temperate forests are rich source of timber. Number four, temperate forests are inhabited by relatively more people. Number 5, the boreal forests are home to a large number of herbivorous mammals. Number 6, there are three main kinds of forest. Number 7, the temperate forests are not dense. Number 8, fishing is an important occupation of the people along the coast. Number 9, wood pulp is an important product obtained from the boreal forest. So after you finish writing all the filling the blank, you're supposed to draw an ending line with the help of scale and a pencil. And draw all these lines of the blank with the help of scale and pencil. I'm repeatedly telling you and instructing, don't use pen to draw lines. So you are supposed to put today's classwork, today's date, give the heading of the chapter and start with the first topic, that is filling the blanks. So now after the first topic, we will move on to the next topic and we will do that in the next page. Yes, so now this is our second topic, number 2, match the following. So here we will draw a column, two columns by drawing one line from the middle. So number 1 here is Amazon rainforest. Number 2, boreal forest. Number 3, equatorial forest. Number 4, temperate forest. Number 5, forest. Number 6, Siberian thrush. Now we will draw a line from the middle and here we will write the second part. Put A, black bear. B, selvas. C, essential for survival. D, migratory birds. E, Venezuela. F, tiger. So these are the 6 forest type, name of a bird, and here are the 6 options. Now we have to match it. So which is the Amazon rainforest goes with? It is situated, or we can find it in Venezuela. Boreal forest, yes, named as tiger. Equatorial forest, very good, it is also named as selvas. Temperate forest, very good, black bear is found in temperate forest. And we all know that forests are essential for survival. So the leftover is Siberian thrush and it has all the migratory birds. As they migrate from the boreal forest to India during the winter season due to the cold weather. So after finishing this, you are instructed to again draw an ending line. So this is all for today's classwork. Do it in your geography CW exercise book till I come with the next CW, and obviously learn it and go through it properly. Okay, take care class. Thank you.